Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the screen refresh rate using the Nvidia Control Panel. Let's get into the method. Open the Nvidia Control Panel first. If you can't find it, you can search for it in the search bar. Within the app, look in the left section and expand the option called Display. Within this, click on the option called Change Resolution. On this page, select the display you want to change at the top, and then you can use the refresh rate drop-down menu to select the new option you want. Check your monitor's specifications for the best option to choose. With this selected, make sure you click on Apply in the bottom right corner to confirm these changes. That's how to change the screen refresh rate using the Nvidia Control Panel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.